We go back now to that breaking news out of Merrimack, where crews are responding to a 2-alarm fire on Harris Avenue. These are live pictures from that scene where not long ago we saw flames and smoke billowing out of that home. It appears that firefighters have the situation somewhat under control right now. That fire starting about 1 hour ago. Mutual aid is on the scene there. You can see a large response from firefighters. It is unclear if anyone was inside the house at the time, but this is a developing story. We're working to get more details, and we will continue to bring you updates throughout the morning.